We will return to the adventures of Thunderbolt in space! After these words from our sponsor.
Not another commercial.
Hey, Oddball, let's go dig for pirate treasure in the yard.
You bet. But Domino, do you think it will be okay with Mom?
Yeah, no sweat. Mom and Dad will be back from their walk soon. What could possibly go wrong?
Hey, Domino, what's this?
That's just one of those crummy robot toys Cruella de Vil is making. Who would want such an ugly hunk of junk?
I'm ruined! Ruined, I say! My toys, my marvelous, splendid toys! They're selling worse than Brussels sprouts!
Don't worry, Miss de Vil. I'm sure this new one will be a big hit.
No, fool. Can't you see? The spoiled brats of England must be spending their pocket money on something else. And we must eliminate that competition. Yes, there's no other choice. Professor Farzboom, get your head out of your toy programming and answer the phone.
Yes, Cruella, my sweet.
Farzboom, my high-tech hireling, initiate Plan B.
Hey, everybody, we're back! Mom? Dad? Hey, where is everybody?
Oh, look, Dipstick. There are Oddball and Domino. At least they're still here.
Listen, it's coming on the TV right now.
And all over England, pets of every kind are vanishing without a trace. Scotland Yard is now on the case and...
I just can't believe it! Our puppies... gone!
It's that horrid Cruella de Vil up to her old tricks. I just know it.
But what can we do, darling?
I'll tell you what we can do. We'll go over to that evil woman's toy factory, get our pups back, and have it out with her once and for all.
You're right, Dipstick. Oh, I could just bite that woman.
Now, Oddball and Domino, you puppies stay right here. Take care of our humans while we're gone, and don't worry. We'll be back with all your brothers and sisters as soon as we can.
Goodbye, my darlings, and be good.
So, do you want to stay here and be good? Or do you want to go help rescue our family?
My thoughts exactly, sis. Let's go.
Hello there, puppy. Name's Waddlesworth. Welcome to Regent's Park.
Hi, Waddlesworth. I'm looking for my brothers and sisters. I think they might be in trouble.
Yes, Cruella de Vil has sent out an army of robotic toys to capture all the pets in England.
But why? What is she going to do with them?
The robots are locking the pets into crates like this one and taking them to Cruella's toy factory outside of London.
Can we stop them?
Of course! The toys are dangerous if you're not careful, but they are very poorly made. A loud bark at close range will destroy their cheap electronics.
What about my brothers and sisters trapped in the crates?
Try tumbling into the crates. You should be able to smash them open and rescue the puppies inside.
Thanks, Waddlesworth. I'll see you soon.
Oh, hi there. My name's Fidget. See, my mom calls me that because, well, I never stop moving.
Nice to meet you, Fidget.
There's a lot of fun stuff to do around here, but look out for those evil toys. If you have any questions, you just come find me, and I'll tell you what I know. Bye now. Thanks for rescuing me. Yet. When you do, bring him back to my tree. I bet we could play a funny trick on him. See you later.
You mutt!
Okay, Fidget, now what?
You gotta make him dizzy!
One dizzy batted coming up!
Now I gotcha!
Oh, look out for his nest!
I'm looking!
Well...
That should do it.
All right, you. Just hold real still, like. And now for the coup de grâce. Uh-oh.
Ouch! I guess Jasper got the point. In the end.
Not allergic. Hey, now that Jasper's taken care of, do you suppose you could do me a favor, huh?
Sure. What's that?
Oh, I lost my favorite nut. I go searching for it, but my mom doesn't let me go very far from our tree. If you find it, would you please bring it back to me?
You bet, Fidget.
Thank you.
person that you were looking for, Fidget?
Yeah, that's it! Ooh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! Here's a little reward!
Cool!
Nice job!